freshman year. I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser just like you. Good times would only soar by. I was gross, as every female would attest. My sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely. Poor guy. I was hopeless, hopeless. I was helpless, helpless. Every time I'd walk the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle. I was so suicidal. And then I got a squip.
You got quick?
Not quick. Squip.
I've just never heard of it before.
Yeah, that's the point. This is some top secret, can't even look it up on the internet. Shit. It's from Japan. It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
So, it's like drugs?
It's better than drugs, Jeremy. It's from Japan! It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.